Hey everybody, and welcome to our latest version of Train the Trainer, brought to you by TBI's training department. In this installment, we are going to talk all about RapidScale. So at the end of this video, you're going to have a great understanding of who RapidScale is, what sort of services they offer, and what sort of incentive there is for our partners and end users to get on board with RapidScale. So let's go ahead and get it started. The first thing I want you guys to know out there is that RapidScale was actually recently purchased by Cox Business. Cox Business is one of the largest cable cos in the United States. So a lot of you probably have existing customers that are already Cox customers. It's important that you pay attention to what we're about to go over here, because RapidScale is going to be a perfect fit for those customers and others who aren't even within the Cox cable footprint. So what does RapidScale do? Well, they're very well known for their desktop as a service solution. And in addition to that, they also have backup as a service, disaster recovery as a service, and of course, Office 365 licensing and support. These are all really hot subjects. But typically, a lot of these services piggyback on top of some of the larger types of projects that they do around infrastructure as a service. So they are managing cloud environments on behalf of their customers. Let's talk a little bit more about the technology that's actually powering their infrastructure as a service. Now, as far as the data center map goes, that's something that we're going to include in our resources, and we definitely want you to take a look at that, because that'll give you an idea of the depth and spread that they have not only within the United States and North America, but globally as well. But we're talking about tier three data centers, okay? So top tier facilities using Cisco ASRs for routing, Nexus core switches. They have UCS blade chassis. They use NetApp for their storage, and they use VMware ESXi to power a lot of these technologies as well. It's always important to know what the underlying infrastructure is with an infrastructure vendor, because that's gonna designate what types of customers are actually gonna be interested in the RapidScale portfolio, because they might already align with it in their existing private cloud facility or in their existing colocation facility. In addition to that, they offer managed security. As you can probably tell by now, this is a lot of stuff. And that's kind of the point with an infrastructure provider, is that they don't want to just have a place for you to save your data, as an example, and replicate it around the world. They want to be able to add more value-added services on top of that. And RapidScale is a perfect example of that. So with managed security, here are some of the partners that they're actually getting it done with: SolarWinds, Duo, Fortinet, Imperva, Alien Vault, and Trend Micro. They are handling various pieces of the security portfolio. Obviously, security is pretty complex. Once again, we have more information on that in our Train the Trainer documentation. It's important for all of you to understand that when it comes to the channel, the by far most common partner profile type that works with RapidScale is actually a traditional telecom agent, which I think is important for all of you to hear, because they have a sell with model. Right? So that means everybody's going to be involved in the sales process. They have direct sellers. There's no conflict, no channel conflict there. Everyone's getting compensated, even on upsell. Okay? So they're a great provider to bring a customer to, so you can learn a little bit more if perhaps infrastructure isn't quite your thing yet, or you're cutting your teeth on it. For those of you that are infrastructure pros, you've probably already heard of RapidScale already. So let's talk a little bit more about how you can align with TBI and the advantages of doing that business through our portfolio. Last thing I want to mention is their net promoter score. They're very proud of it. 86. That's really high for our industry, guys, like extremely high for our industry. So it is something to pay attention to. Okay. With that, you are all schooled up on RapidScale. If you have any questions, please reach out to TBI's training department or your channel manager, and good luck selling and supporting RapidScale.